Well, with school starting, moms are busier than ever, and the me time seems to disappear. Do you have any
I
left?
I have zero. Okay. This is my me time right here.
Oh, well, we're glad you're here. Well, we've got some great ideas to help you recharge your batteries and refresh quickly. Please welcome beauty consultant Mickey Williams, and of course, you know our lovely Lisa Quinn is here.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you for having me.
Mickey has done my makeup before, and she is a miracle worker, so I'm really interested to see what you brought us today.
And you're beautiful, so it wasn't that big of a miracle, but okay.
So, Mickey, what do you have?
Okay, well, in the morning, you also want to wake up your skin, not just, you know, your sleepy little eyes in the morning, right? So we found some great products. You want to find products, actually, that are going to work for you, and they're going to work fast, okay?
Yeah, because nobody's got a half hour in the morning to give to skin care. You know, you're probably, like, trying to brush people's teeth and get lunches made, so these are quick and inexpensive?
So quick. It's actually amazing. They clocked in at 3 minutes in the morning it's going to take you.
I can do that.
And they're not just like, you know, simple products. They're multitasking products with incredible ingredients. You've got like an Indian ginseng and green coconut water in these. You've got an incredible like Enliven cooling eye gel. It's the Biore Daily Recharging Collection. This entire collection basically works hand in hand. Takes only 3 minutes. But you see it when you see the products. Like the Enliven cooling eye gel has cucumber extract. It goes right around the orb of your eye. It cools it off, deflates the bag, conditions, and is a fantastic eye makeup primer.
Ooh, I want to try that. You know what I love? It's not in this line, but it's those pore strips that you put on your nose and you peel it off and all those...
It's a discovery.
Clogged pores Have you guys done that? Ooh, it's kind of disgusting, but it's also very rewarding to know all that came out of your nose.
And a really cool thing, too, is that this entire line is only $5.99 to $9.99. And $9.99 being like an incredible, you know, it's the Restore Skin Boosting Night Serum, which basically you sleep in and it works.
Now, see, that's the kind of stuff I need. I can just put it on, go to sleep, and I don't have to worry about it.
What about for hair?
Hair is fantastic. We found the John Frieda Luminous Color Glaze. It's wonderful because basically what it does is it's going to kind of pop up your color. Comes in brilliant brunette, radiant red, and also sheer blonde, which is my favorite, of course.
So it's not really like a hair color per se.
You shampoo your hair as regular, and then you're going to put this on as like a glaze afterwards. And what it's going to do is just pop up the color a little bit.
Oh.
But here's the beauty: it only takes 3 minutes.
Oh, oh my
Fantastic.
Goodness!
Fantastic. And you use it on a daily basis. The color intensifies, but nothing too strong.
Nice.
And the beauty of it is that it really makes this intense, sparkly shine out of your hair.
Ooh, we want shiny hair.
Mm-hmm. Nice. And if you don't want to like change the color of your hair, it comes in clear.
Okay.
So
thank you so much.
And this is inexpensive too, right?
No, $9.99. And you use that so many times. It's a big bottle.
Skin, body skin.
Fantastic. Once again, Jergens Jergens Skin Smoother Cellular Renewal Moisturizer.
That's a mouthful.
That's a mouthful. But it's also, you know, it's an incredible product because it has fruit acids in it and these little like exfoliating beads. The exfoliating beads actually dissolve when you put the lotion on, but the fruit acids actually lift up the glue that's in your skin that holds down the dead skin cells.
So if you're not doing that, you're just kind of packing it.
Well, they just kind of fall off, but this is kind of like a, hey, get off. Right. I want to show the skin that's underneath, the radiant skin, and it pops it right out there.
This is something you say Heidi Klum bought like the whole
This is like the hot new trend, right?
It's a huge trend because everybody was on Red Bull for a while. I remember Red Bull was like, everyone was walking around with a can in every shot, what happens is with this is that everyone loves it because it's only 5 calories, 0 carbs. It's like a little tablet that you break into a glass of water. It dissolves. It tastes like an orange beverage, but it's loaded with vitamins, and it also has green tea extract in it, which is really like a great way to kind of like just lift up your spirits. Mm-hmm. But the best part about it is there's no crash with it.
Yeah, so you don't get jittery, and then you can't even move afterwards. Okay. This is a little bit more level.
No, fantastic.
Okay. And then this thing, we all know about the balls, but this is to work out with, but also to sit on when you're working?
Yes. Well, basically, you see these in the gym all the time, right? Now you're going to start seeing them in your offices more, because what happens is if you sit on this at your desk, you're going to build core strength.
Core
strength. To sit up straight. Mm-hmm. You're forced to sit up straight.
By just stabilizing, you're building core strength, which is going to give you ultimately more energy. But also, by sitting up straight, you're improving your posture.
I could do something like that because I can't make time to go to the gym, but I could sit on one of those in front of my computer.
Yeah, everyone can sit on a ball.
Thank you so much, Mickey.
Oh, thanks for coming in,
and thanks for all this information.
Fantastic
information.
More on her
and these products on our website, and we'll be right back. Coming up next,